actually made it.
I'm surprised.
I'm Rand. This is Sumner. Yeah. We're your MCs for tonight.
And we were just chased by a clown here.
We actually had a video of it, and we had like a handheld camera and everything, and
it was just
I think
the clown might have took it, or perhaps
the clown definitely
a computer virus or something. I'm not sure. Maybe they ganged up. I don't even know.
I don't know, man. But hopefully we'll be able to find our video camera, show you this creepy footage tomorrow night. Everybody better come back. So this is this first act is Folding Chair by Regina Spektor, and it's performed by Emma Pierce, Virginia Rice, Devin DeVecchia, and Brady Rzepka. So here they are, Folding Chair.
Skies. There's a shadow. You
Hey guys. The next act is Nate Cooper, man, the myth, the legend. He's playing a song called "Hold My Heart" by 10th Avenue North, playing guitar and singing. Sumner really wanted to say something really fast.
Guys, please, if you spot this clown, I'm so scared. You can just shout out when you see him. I would greatly appreciate it. I'm so scared.
What? Wait, what did he say?
Behind the piano!
Behind the piano? There he is!
Let's get him!
Oh my.
next, we got a great group of girls playing Pumped Up Kicks by Foster the People.
One, two, three, four. Robert's got a quick hand. He'll look around the room, he won't tell you his plan. He's got a rolled cigarette hanging out his mouth. He's a cowboy kid, yeah, he found a six-shooter gun in his dad's closet, hidden in a box of fun things, and I don't even know what. But he's coming for you, yeah, he's coming for you. The plump dog kicks, he better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the plump dog kicks, he better run, faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the plump dog kicks, he better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the plump dog kicks, he better run, faster than my bullet. He's coming home late, yeah, he's coming home late, and he's bringing me a surprise. His dinner's in the kitchen and he's packed it nice. I've waited for a long time. Yeah, the slide of my hand is now a quick pull trigger, reason with my cigarette. You say your hair's on fire, you must have lost your wits, yeah. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, faster than my bullet. The pumped up kicks, you better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, faster than my bullet. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, outrun my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run, faster than my bullet.
Awesome. That's so good. Yeah, so Next, we have...
Jason Kuchma and his best friend, dog breeding teacher, Jamie Lay on banjo, singing...
And Nate Cooper on bass, singing Little Lion Man by Mumford & Sons. By the way, guys, last time you didn't warn us at all. There was a clown chasing us. He just, like, came out here and nobody said anything. So next time, can you just, like, warn us?
Oh, they left. Okay. Thanks, Christine. All right, everyone ready? Weep for yourself, my man, you'll never be what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man, you're not as brave as you were at the start. Just brace yourself and rake yourself, take all the courage you have left. Waste it on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault, but mine. Yeah, that's wrong. And it was your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear? Tremble for yourself, my man. You know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, it's a lion man, you'll never settle any of your scores. Your grace is wasted in your face, your boldness stands alone among the wreck. Now learn from your mother, you'll spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear? Your fault but mine. Put your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Deny my dear. But it was not your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Deny my dear. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Deny my dear. Deny my dear.
performance is Till I Hear You Sing from the sequel to Phantom of the Opera.
It's going to be performed by Arjit Sen Sharma on vocals. And I'm quoting Miss West on this. He is a phenomenal young man. So here he is, Arjit Sen Sharma.
The day starts, the day ends, time crawls by. Night steals in, pacing the floor. I dream that you are there, but wake, holding nothing but the empty air. And years come, and years go, time runs dry. Still I ache down to the core. My broken soul can't be alive or whole till I hear you sing once more. And music, your music, it teases at my ear. I turn and it fades away, and you're not here. Let hope pass, let dreams pass, let them die. Without you, what are they for?
I can't hear you. Are y'all ready? Get ready.
Get ready.
Get ready. Make you scream, love from your pancreas, you bamas dumb as savages. Every track I'm on, you know I'm ravaging. I'm high like the Sahara, I leave youngins imagining. Boy, I'm the reason why anything is possible. Homie, the life of my rope will mess up your obstacles. You bamas better get the respect, and before you end up regretting, some of y'all is aggressive, none of y'all is oppressing. You couldn't do me if you did an impression, cause I'm a killer, and I'm known to murder beats by the session. My rhyme's critical, don't be so analytical or so hypocritical. Some are so hypocritical, forget being political. Eating youngers like cereal, homie, I'm so serial. I'm the imperial major. All right, let's mellow it out real quick. Y'all ready? Let me hear y'all make some noise. All right, let's go. I wrote this song for somebody, so hope y'all like it. Listen. Hey, hey, hey. Chilling, I'm laid up like a finger roll. Look around for a girl who was down to go. Looking for that thick bra who was down the road. Got class, a good person deep in a soul. And I found the beauty that surrounds an optimistic lady. I'm a sitter, Debbie Downer. Shorty is a dime, all them wolves trying to hound her. But she on her own, independent on her throne. That girl, can I get with that? All I want is that girl, can I get with that? All I want is that girl, can I get with that? All I want is that girl, can I get with you, girl? All I want is you, can I get with you, girl? All I want is you, can I get with you, girl? Can I get with you, girl? Can I get with you? Enticed by the smell she got on. When I'm around shawty, nothing goes wrong. Life is so perfect, girl, you were perfect. I give you my heart any day, cause it's worth it. You pretty even when you at your worst. Love the way you be looking when you in your skirt. Damn, I love your style. You don't know what you be doing to me. Well, you're beautiful like a flower in the spring. I saw you in a dream, no Martin Luther King. I see you in the hallway, I say hi, but I don't ever think I tell you how I feel. Cause I ain't trying to sweat you, I'm just trying to let you know that you're beautiful. An angel from the sky that lost a halo. And I ain't never gonna play it like a game show. No, please believe I got what you need. I love you so much I even get on one knee. Tell me what I need to do to get with you. I'm trying to get edge of this beautiful. Shorty, you a blessing that I'm thankful for. Every time I see you, girl, I thank the Lord. All I want is you ASAP. All I want under my Christmas tree is that girl. Hold on. Bring the tempo back up. Y'all ready? Y'all ready to party? All right, let's go, Vasquez. Well, Marley Smeller, if you don't know. DJ Vasquez, Dre Major. Listen. Money grow like chia, flow sick, get a gonorrhea. Can't cure the kid, no possible panacea. When I rhyme, it's a rap like a tortilla. Through the wire, I spit my soul like South Korea. That's the capital, I hail from the capital. But if you act up, you get a bullet to your mandible. Dre is a master with the grammar punch, lines hurt. Hit your heart, puncture your soul like a grammar hammer. Who y'all bama saying I don't go hard? You bama softer than a bunny on an Easter card. On guard, homie, stay on your guard, homie. Bar, bar with bars or repoir, homie. Sharp song, no, no burst, your appendix. Lyrical homicide, no evidence for forensics. Hang yourself in a noose if you like before you step to me. I'm a killer on the mic, I make magic. Did you hear what he said? Yeah, I know what I said. You witnessed the last chapter of your life. I guess I'ma see you bamas in paradise. Hold on. Last time DJ Vasquez didn't get to do much. So we're gonna give him the opportunity to do that. You ready? Y'all ready? vegetable. Boy, I am so hilarious. Youngins be getting mad because they see their girlfriends with carriages. Understand that you weak bamas are garbage. You hungry to eat my words. You bamas will get lethargic. Me, I murder the beat and don't leave a carcass. I've been in class, you bamas, and I smart you like New Marcus. And y'all bamas, get ready, I'm about to splatter. The flames from my mouth make you shatter, so hold your bladder. Me, I'm so serious, me, I'm so sick with it. I rip tracks from Genesis to Leviticus, homie. Homie, I'm straight serious, homie, I'm deleterious. Me, I'm independent, that means you're at Rofilla. With all these new rap artists are so spurious. Don't mess with your boy Dre, they say I'm injurious. Major, appreciate y'all for coming. Thank you. Marley.
Hey, the next act is by Ethan Hoskins Prost. He's been playing since he was 4 years old, and at that age, his music was a punishment to all who heard it. And so he's here today to punish you with his rendition of Sweet Child of Mine.
By Guns N' Roses! Woo!
Thank you.
Sorry about that. Well, up next we got Kiki Scotty and her pal Lou singing Hallelujah. It's everyone's favorite.
Hi guys, I'm Lou Sevier and I'm a senior.
Hi, and I'm Kiki Scotty and I'm a junior.
Woo! I met Kiki last year. We were living overseas and we met on a choir trip, and then I walked into Spanish class and she was there. So
pretty small world.
Yeah, it was a very small world kind of moment. So we decided that we were going to play some music together, and tonight
we will be singing Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen with our own twist on it, I guess you would say. So, and this song really means a lot to both of us, so I hope you enjoy it.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composed.
But you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew ya. Well, she tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Well, baby, I've been here before. I've seen
I'm not sure if any of you watch Glee, but up next we've got Landslide by Grace Carter, Lily Walter, and David McAllister. And they're accompanied by my redheaded, more talented counterpart, Rand Walters.
Take it down. Yeah, and if you climb a mountain and you turn around, and if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hill where the landslide brought me down, and if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hill,
that mic?
This one. All right. Awesome. That was a fantastic job, guys. Up next, the act that needs no introduction because this is his third year in a row. We got Magic Jack Webster doing magic.
Yeah.
Hello, everyone. I'm the variety in the variety show. Okay, hold on. What's up with the stage for a sec? There's like a disco light over there and like a British flag and just chains. Giant, unproportionately sized spider. I don't understand this. Okay.
Does it scare you?
Yeah, it scares me. Okay, so I'm gonna do a trick here. Who would have ever guessed? And I'm gonna need a volunteer out from the audience. I see someone over there. I think wearing red. Yeah, you there. Coming up stage? Yeah, you. I'm already awkward enough. Okay, what's your name?
Christy.
Christy. Everyone give Christy a big round of applause. Have you ever been a magician's volunteer before?
No.
Okay, so this should go bad. Okay, has anybody here, or you ever watched the shows like The Mentalist, Lie to Me, or any of that kind of stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so for those of you who don't know, what they do in that show is they can tell when someone's lying based on a muscle reading. It's kind of like when you read someone's poker face to try to find out when they're lying. What I'm going to do is I'm going to have you pick a card, and I'm going to ask you questions about it, but I want you to say no to every single question, okay?
Okay.
Okay, good. Just go ahead and tell me when to stop.
Yep.
Okay, go ahead and take out this card. Show it to everybody, but don't let me see it. Okay. And I want you to put it back into the deck just anywhere you want. It doesn't matter. I'm not going to look at it. So like I said, I'm going to ask yes or no questions, and I just want you to say no to every question, okay? Was it a red card? Was it a black card?
No.
Was it a red card?
No.
It was definitely a red card. this is going to be fun. Okay, was it a diamond?
No.
Okay, you got to stop laughing. That's throwing me off. Was it a diamond?
No.
Was it a heart?
No.
Diamond?
No.
Heart. Okay, do you know what court cards are in a deck? Like a jack, queen, king, and ace, like the non-number ones. Okay, was it a court card or was it a numerical card? Court card? Numerical card. See, you pinched your face a little bit when you said numerical, so I'm gonna go ahead and say it was a court card. Okay, with jack, queen, definitely jack is diamonds. Okay, thank you, thank you. Give her another round of applause. Okay, for the next trick, I'm actually not going to use cards. I'm going to use something I have over here. Oh, here it is. It's actually a can of Coke that's been emptied out. Thank God it's not Fresca, because someone would be drinking Fresca, and that is disgusting. Okay, so you can actually fix this, and you can recycle it in a kind of cool way, like without, you know, the whole process of doing it. If I just shake, you can actually see the dents starting to go away. Okay, and actually, if I take the top here, and if I just rub, you can actually see that it is a new can of Coke, and if I just snap, it fills up. It actually has soda in it. I crush it as much as I can. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and leave this over here. Thank you. Got a little spill. Okay, and I'm gonna do one last trick, and I'm gonna need one more person to volunteer. I'm gonna choose from this side of the audience over here. Hold on. Let me see over here. How about you right there? Yeah, the one in the red sweatshirt. Okay, come up over here. What's your name?
Roderick.
What is it?
Roderick.
Roderick, okay. Give him a round of applause. Okay, Roderick, what I want you to do is just stand over here. Try not to stand in the spilled Coke. And what I'm actually going to do here is a modern miracle. You'll see. What I'm actually going to want you to do is go ahead and pick any card out of the deck. Okay, just go ahead and show it to everyone. Same thing, don't let me see. Right? Do you want to change your card?
I'm good.
Okay, that's good. Okay, and I want you to put it back on top of the deck. Right?
What I'm actually going to do is I'm going to do
What I want you to do is I want you to do that. Can you do that? Just, yeah. Try not to. Yeah. Okay. So are you completely happy with that shuffle? Okay. Okay, so would you be amazed if I was able to find your card now?
Yeah. Well, I'm not going to do that.
Life doesn't always go as expected. What I'm going to do is a completely different trick. We're going to need five cards. The three, the two, the five, ace, and there should be a four right here. None of these were your cards, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. One, ace, two, three, four, five. There? Hold on a second. Sorry. Excuse me. My mother taught me right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take the ace here. I'm going to place it into the cards, and actually if I just snap, the ace comes back up to the top, right? If I actually take the ace again and I put it into the center of the deck, and if I just snap, the ace comes back up to the top. Oh, you have? Oh, aren't you fancy? Oh. We're not going to use the ace anymore because we're actually going to use the two. Take the two, put it on bottom, it's the snap, comes up to the top. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, I have the three, the four, and the five left, right? I want you to keep your eye on the three. Where is it? In the middle? Or you're actually wrong, it's on the bottom. Actually, and you're wrong again, because it's also on the top. But you were right, because it is in the middle. But it is still on the bottom. I still got that four and five, though. Okay, was that a little bit confusing? Okay. All right, I'll make it simpler for you. I'll make it simpler for you and everyone else. Okay, so four here, five here. What's this card? This is actually the end to the first card trick. Thank you. You can go ahead and take my card.
So the next act is a solo act. It's an original. It's actually going to be performed by Sumner.
I can't sing.
No, it's just kidding. It's me. I'm playing a song. It's called Lost. I wrote it a little while ago. So enjoy.
Don't have the light to see the path in this darkness here below. Help to see it done.
So the next act is going to be Tiny Dancer.
You did a good job, man.
Thanks, Sumner.
It's performed by Devin DeVecchia, Nate Cooper, and Jason Kuchma with an addition of everyone's favorite cutie, Matt Jamon. And he's his own favorite cutie, by the way.
Look at his eyes. They're so dreamy.
Yeah, he's cute.
He puts on a show.
So how's everyone doing? Good? So, halfway, okay. It's okay. All right, you guys ready?
Busy day today.
a music man. Ballerina, you must have seen her dancing in the sand. Now she's in me. Oh, he's with me. Tiny dancer in my hands. Oh, I'll feel so real lying here, no one near. Softly, slowly, hold me close, a tiny dancer. Count the headlights on the highway. Lay me down and cheat to land. You had a busy day today. Hold me close, you tiny dancer. Count the headlights on the highway. Lay me down and cheat to land in. You had a busy day today.
That's the end of the first act. It was awesome. Before we head out, yeah, another round of applause. Yeah, so when you head out, there's going to be refreshments out there, brownies and such.
Viewers of a weak disposition
buy them for prom.
Might want to turn away now.
Yeah, supporting prom. Oh, no. What's going on?
Force. summertime love, give me summertime love.
Boys, boys, boys,
let the summertime roll, let the summertime roll.
Boys, boys, boys,
we're looking for a good time.
Boys, boys, boys,
get ready for our love.
Boys, boys, boys,
we're looking for a good time.
Boys, boys, boys,
we're ready for your love.
Somebody's gotta stop this guy.
Let's go ask Mr. Snyder.
Yeah, let's ask Snyder. Let's go.
Hey, Mr. Snyder.
Have you seen Mr. Blue anywhere?
Or some crazy clown?
I think I saw him in Mr. Walsh's hat.
That doesn't help.
That's not helpful.
Alright. Who's your guy next?
Mr. Walsh?
Hey.
Is that actually? Hey, we're actually looking. Hey, thanks for coming. We're actually looking for this clown guy.
I thought I might as well look.
Okay. Anyway, we're looking for either Mr. Baloo or a clown guy. We're thinking we might.
Snyder told us.
So two separate people.
Yeah, two separate people.
Oh, okay.
We're just looking.
You guys seen the clown in the room?
No.
Mr. Baloo never comes by this way.
Yeah.
He stays in the auditorium and protects it.
Yeah, probably. Okay, well, thanks for your help anyway, Mr. Walsh.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, Zach, can I use it today when I go out in the ring?
No.
Okay. Let's check the bathroom around. Oh, good call. Thanks.
No one in there either.
Exactly.
Good idea.
Kevin DeBecci on tenor saxophone.
Next, we got Ren Walter and Kiki Scotty doing Poison and Wine by Civil Wars. Give it up.
Next act is Liar, performed by Matt Jamon, Tonito Walls, and John Toth. Their name is Thoughts on Standby.
And Dom Gianelli.
Oh, and Dom Gianelli, of course. So, here they are. Dreamy Eyes, Matt.
Hey, I'm Matt. We're Thoughts on Standby. These are my three O'Connell boys. Boys, boys, boys. And we're Thoughts on Standby. We're going to be playing Liar by Taking Back Sunday. Just a quick word. We're going to be playing at Jam and Java on October 30th, so come on out for that. Yeah. And yeah. Should be starting up once, John, finally. Yeah.
All our secrets, they are tailor trouble, draped loose now around your head. Our spotless instincts are valid. We coexist. We got 26 days to work with.
Days.
We got 26 days to work with.
Moves.
Gets done. I'm an addict for dramatics. So I'm confused and too for love. You can tell me that you don't bear.
Liar.
If we're keeping score, we're all quiet boys at best.
Intrusive and arrogant.
Liar. If we're keeping score, we're all quiet boys at best.
Intrusive and arrogant.
Got 26 days to work with.
Got 26
then
days.
Back on that island that you swear by. Still barely can afford. It's still a question of how long will this soak? Is it any different now
that we are mentioned?
Don't go there, not here, not now. Not here, not now. I'm an addict for dramatics. I confuse the two for love. You can tell me that you don't back. Liar. If we're keeping score, we're all quiet boys at best.
Intrusive and arrogant.
Liar. If we're keeping score, we're all quiet boys at best.
Intrusive and arrogant.
Survivor of the Time Lords, dedicating the rest of his life to protecting our little planet. With his handy sonic screwdriver, he makes his way through space and time in his signature blue space telephone box. He's visiting us today after his journey from the 18th century France, where he saved the life of, I don't speak French, but Madame de Pompadour, from being attacked at her ball by guests that were actually clockwork repair droids.
You say that part, man.
androids wearing French-style masks who believe that, in taking her brain, they could repair their ship.
Tonight, one comes to share its story with the Doctor through a duet called, again, I don't speak French, but Salut d'Amour by Edward Elgar. Let's give it up.
Give it up.
By Blake Howder, Daisy Wiley, Josh Asadi, and Rachel Fritch.
All right, give it up.
Here they come. Thank you.
you're not around. I live in the numbness now, I'm in the background. I do the things we did before. I walk Hate Street to the store. Say, where's that crazy boy? You don't get drunk on red wine and fight no more. I don't see you anymore. Since the hospital, the plans I make still have you in them. 'Cause you come swimming into view, and I'm hanging on your words like I always used to do. The words they
getting ridiculous. But the next act that we have up is Prelude 1 by Gershwin. One of my favorites, actually, performed by Jacob Carstens on the piano. Prelude 1 was composed by George Gershwin in New York in 1926. The piece is a familiar example of early 20th century American classical music as influenced by jazz.
Thank you.
Next up is Lexi Bach performing You and I by Lady Gaga.
A relationship is more like taking a journey than making a contract. It can be rose-covered, or it can be hard and bumpy. Sometimes things just get tangled that make you have wrong decisions. But it's never too late to go back. The song which we performed right now by our new student Lexi is all about that determination.
It's been a long time since I came around. It's been a long time, but I'm back in town. And this time I'm not living without you. Say me away when you kiss me, oh, tastes like whiskey. Kiss me, ho. Next time I'm gonna live it without you. Sit, sit back down where you belong, in the corner of my bar with your high heels on. Sit back down on the couch where we make love the first time, and you said to me something about this place.
Put a little half of my friends.
That's awesome. That looks so good. Good work.
Thank you.
Lexi Bach.
Next up, we've got Devin DeVecchia, Nate Cooper, and the ever cute Matt Jamon playing Feeling This by Blink 182.
Thank you.
Hello?
All right. Evening. We got Matt on the drums, Nate on the bass, I'm Devin DeBecha, and we're going to play Feeling This by Blink-182. Go in her room.
I'm feeling this.
Why take off her clothes?
I'm feeling this.
Oh, there's a way to bed.
I'm feeling this.
Oh, there's a way to move.
I'm feeling this.
Do it. Touch your blood.
I'm feeling this.
All of the things you do.
I'm feeling this.
It fell short this time. Smile fades in the summer. Place your hand in mine. I'll be when I want to. From here, turn all the lights down now. Come on, from ear to ear.
I'm feeling it.
We have got too loud.
I'm feeling it.
Show me the bedroom door.
I'm feeling it.
Show me the bathroom mirror.
I'm feeling it.
Taking this way too slow.
I'm feeling it.
Taking it away from here.
I'm feeling it.
Babe fell short this time. Smile fades and the summer plays your head. Fell short this time. Smile fades and the summer plays your hand in mine. I'll leave when I want. This was never the same again after you came and went. How could you think you meant anything different to end? Standing alone on the street with a cigarette on the first night we met.
Look to the past and remember a smile. And maybe tonight I can breathe for a while. I'm not in the scene, I think I'm falling asleep. But then all that it means is I'll always be dreaming of you.
Fell short this time. Smile fades in the summer place. Your hand is mine.
Oh, well, I said
fell short this time. Smile fades in the summer place. Your hand is mine.
I'll be what I want.
Fell short this time. Smile fades in the summer place. Your hand is mine. I'll be what I want. Fell short this time.
Cotner and Brianna Clark singing Dang, Dang, Dang.
En arrière, écoute, tu viens pas, papa non plus. Mais si tu changes ta vie quand même, je te rends pas dessus. Je ferai des efforts vestimentaires, je rentrerai à l'heure prévue. On passerait les dimanches à la mer, comme on faisait au tout début. Alors laisse-toi faire et laisse-moi faire. Oui, laisse-moi faire, je saurai faire. Oh, dang, 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 ça m'en fout, dis-moi où je vais avec toi. Dang, dang, dang. Car j'y serai, dang, dang, et toi. Dang, 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 dang. Ça m'en fout d'avoir tout caché avec toi. Dang, dang, dang. Car j'y serai, dang, et toi. Now say how lucky I am to have you here alone with me. This time I really did change, even though you don't believe me. J'ai trop le corps mon douillard et le corps object perdu. I'd rather risk it all once more than to live again without you. Alors laisse-moi faire. Et laisse-moi faire, oui, laisse-moi faire, je saurai faire. Oh, dang, 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 ça Ça m'en fout, dis-moi où je vais avec toi. Ding, ding, ding. Quand j'essaierai, ding, ding, et toi. Ding, 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 ding. Ça m'en fout d'avoir tout caché avec toi. Ding, ding, ding. Quand j'essaierai, ding, et toi. Et je cours après toi, même s'il est tard. Et je crie sur le toit, l'envie de te revoir. N'il est jamais trop tard. Ding, 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 ding. Ça m'en fout, dis-moi où je vais avec toi. Ding, ding, ding. Quand je serai ding, ding, et toi. Ding, 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 ding. Ça m'en fout d'avoir tout caché avec toi. Ding, ding, ding. Quand je serai ding, et toi. Ding.
Final night, final act. Our final act of the night is a great band called Security Report. They've got some, what's up? Are you guys serious? Guys, stop messing with us. The whole time you've been, I don't see any clown.
Kids and that silly horse.
this whole JV show, we couldn't have done it without you. We needed you to pull it off, Mr. Balloon. You did all the work behind the scenes. Let's give it up for Mr. Balloon. So, conceived in the depths of the belly of the 11-legged octopus in the midst of the trees of Enderon in the fiery tundra of the mine.
Tried in the softest steel-cut boats, oats, and the harshest of cotton, producing poetry, thunder of the sword but not the soul.
Created with the lowest of high ideals and greatest trapezoidal explosions in mind, but not in body.
Blended from the desperate pieces of the conformist factades and the finest coolant of facades. Heated robot heart.
Mountain high, river high, valley high, super sky and eldritch berry.
To renounce the evils of the brotherhood and love.
The fool pities them, but their pity fails to fool them.
Afraid of no ghost, no ghoul, gremlin, glip, skip dap, sloop, or scorf.
Their treasure is no man's trash, but every man's quiet dream of cacophony.
Blasting off at the speed of light.
Surrender now, or prepare to fight. Fight, 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 fight!
Ladies and gentlemen, Security Report!
What's up, guys? We're Security Report. I'm Rand. That's Jacob. That's Vijay. That's Cal. Nice hat. And we got Devin and Nate on the bass.
We'll be right back.
us. Security report. One more time for the rest of the band. We got one more order of business to take care of before you guys head home. So here's Summer.
Yeah, we got the, we're going to draw the ticket for the 50-50 raffle so you guys can get out of here. And if you guys want to start a drum roll or is that, no.
Do it.
We'll just wait for it. Perfect. The winning ticket is 173440.
Winner.
173440. I'll take it. Someone decide they want to win. Gotta show the ticket.
Yay! Mr. McAdam.
No one wins.
She just said.
Oh, that wasn't a
joke. Yeah, all right. Yay. Everyone, head out of here. Yay. See you tomorrow night.
Now, I've been sitting on this abandoned beach for years, waiting for the salty water to cover up my ears. But every time the tide came in to take me home, I get scared and I'm sitting here alone, dreaming about the dolphin song. Ooh, 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 ooh. You needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof.